And today is Juneteenth,
yes.
A celebration to commemorate the end of slavery in the United States. Now, even though President Lincoln signed the Emancipation Proclamation in 1863, it wasn't until 2.5 years later that the last of the former slaves learned they were actually free. Mm. So celebrations are taking place around the country. Lots took place over the weekend, today, and of course, during the rest of this week. And we want to take a moment to lift our voices to remember our ancestors and the sacrifices they made so we can sit right here before you today. So happy Juneteenth to all of those, all of our family, all of our, the amazing people.